Personal observations. We now have not only a representative view of its surface, but a whole new tour of the universe shows how both it and other rocks.